Starflight will now station one of its medical helicopters at Dell Children's Medical Center.
The Travis County Commissioner's Court voted 3-1 today in favor of housing Starflight at the Children's Hospital. This move would cost the hospital $3.2 million over the next 5 years, but it would also mean better, faster care for seriously injured children.